To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by removing the SIM card holder from your phone. Use the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com to remove the two screws from the base of your device. Carefully open your phone as shown. Disconnect the ribbon cable and set the back cover of your device aside. Remove the three screws from the connector cover. Be sure to note that the middle screw is smaller. Gently lift the connector cover as shown. Disconnect the original battery. Lift the tape securing the original battery and gently pull as shown. remove the original battery. Place a new extended life battery from newpower99.com into the battery compartment. Connect your new battery. Reseat the connector cover and replace the three screws. Reattach the back cover and ribbon cable. Replace the back cover top first and press into place as shown. Replace the two screws at the base of your device. Turn on your Amazon Fire Phone with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your Amazon Fire Phone should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the unit for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.